Reach is a fictional planet in the Halo universe where the Spartans were created. When the Covenant found it, they glassed it. So what would it take to actually glass a planet, and is it even possible? The geography of Reach is somewhat similar to that of Earth. It has mountains, deserts, and forests, though with about 43% more surface area and a second moon, the system is a lot larger and more complex. With a diameter of 5,273 kilometers and a surface area of 733 million square kilometers, covering this planet with really anything would be quite the feat of engineering. To achieve the glassing effect, the Covenant bombarded the surface with plasma that melts all natural rock, soil, and sand down. In the process, all of the oceans are vaporized and essentially any living creature would be, well, not living anymore. Glassing isn't quite achieved like the pretty video would lead you to believe. It requires more appropriately sized ships with proportionally sized plasma beams. So traveling at about 50 kilometers per hour, a Covenant battleship equipped with the necessary equipment to produce a 5 square kilometer plasma beam, it would take about 742 years. This seems like a long time, but considering Reach has been around for about 1 billion years, is essentially a blink of the cosmic eye. Plasma is generally measured in the amount of energy per unit volume. But for comparison purposes, let's take a look at temperature. The average melting point of most silicates is about 1200 degrees Celsius. Therefore, you need to make sure that the plasma has enough exposure time per unit area of surface to transfer the necessary amount of energy into the ground and to raise that temperature to 1200 degrees. If the Covenant could transfer that much energy through the atmosphere and onto the surface, it would be quite the sight to see. As the air molecules reach the high temperatures, it would begin to glow various colors depending on the composition, and brief sprites of electricity would jump from the air as magnetic fields are altered. Since the plasma would likely be created by an energy beam, it would be difficult to control over long distances as the electric arc would jump from the ship to the surface. So that's the science and devastation one can expect from a process such as glassing a planet. Now the question of the day is, where would you hide if Earth was being glassed? Leave it in the comments down below, just below the like button, and share the video with your friends. Anyways guys, thanks for watching.